The ploughman has a taste for the country.
Walk on, walk together.
A bit old-fashioned, some might say. But then, he likes things done the way they should be. And a proper country pickle, as far as he's concerned, should be rich and dark. And made with traditional country ingredients. Which is probably why he feels so at home. On this one.
Steady now.